It is used to treat a wide variety of bacterial infections. It works by killing bacteria or preventing their growth. This medication is given by injection into a vein or muscle as directed by your doctor. It is usually given every 8 hours or as directed by your doctor. Thank you.